I'm running for governor to clean up the mess those politicians have made in Sacramento. I'll do it by applying conservative economic principles. Our next governor must be tough enough to stand up to the unions and the politicians they control. We've got to cut wasteful spending and balance the budget, require work for welfare, and secure our border with absolutely no amnesty. The Sacramento politicians won't save California, but you can. I'd appreciate your support.